I found it interesting and also respectable and commendable from Ballard that he mentioned the names of Jeffrey Monroe and Edwin Jackson before he mentioned Josh McDaniels today. And that's the Uber driver of Edwin Jackson. And they both perished in a car accident with a suspected drunken driver. Greg, can you tell people who might not know who Edwin Jackson was, who he was and what he means?
I mean, he was inside linebacker for the Colts, but I know what you mean. He was a great guy. He was a sweetheart. I mean, he was, and there aren't many sweethearts in NFL locker rooms. There just aren't. And this is how sweet that kid was. I mean, first of all, he wasn't recruited in high school, walked on to Georgia Southern, wasn't drafted, walked on to the NFL. Then he goes to his first ever job interview, goes to trial for the Cardinals, and I'm not sure why, but he missed his flight. So he took a second flight, got out to Phoenix, and was so mortified by missing his flight and being late and so terrified that he's blown his chance and such a sweet kid that he thought it would help if he brought his mom's homemade pound cake and gave it to the coaches. So his nickname is Pound Cake. That's who he was, and that's who he was in the locker room here with the Colts, always smiling, just the – I mean, we always say this about guys that die too soon, but you couldn't say it about anybody mean it more than you would about Edwin Jackson. And so I did love – that Ballard, yes, said his name, but also said Monroe's name, the Uber driver, because unlike a lot of folks in this country, and by that I mean politicians who are name-dropping Edwin Jackson as if they would pee on an NFL player if they were on fire, and they wouldn't. But now Edwin Jackson is a hero to Donald Trump because he's a brick in the wall. He wants to build Mexico to keep those illegal aliens out because the driver who's drunk was allegedly an illegal alien. So whatever. I thought Ballard, thank you for mentioning Monroe, because to me that's very important because his life matters as much as Edwin Jackson, and Jackson was a sweetheart.
And Ursay's paying for both funerals, correct?
That's what Ursay does. Ursay one time used his private – look, he's got flaws. I get it. And if you want me to write a long-term paper on all of Jim Ursay's flaws, it'd be a long one. He's got them. But he's also the kind of guy that when a stranger lost his dog and his dog was found like 1,000 miles away, Ursay sent his private jet and took the dog to him. He just has a huge heart.
The Rich Eisen Show, weekdays at noon Eastern on Audience.